Hi everyone, it's me, Rajan Raman, Assistant Professor in Department of Catering and Hotel Management, Hindustan College of Arts and Science, Coimbatore. From this presentation, we are going to gain many different inputs of an equipment which is used in all kinds of bar. Jigger, yes, this is the equipment what we are going to know about. Many of us don't know or not aware of the term jigger. In simple, a jigger is a short measuring or cocktail measuring cup which is used by the bartenders in their day-to-day work. The size of the jigger may vary from 0.5 to 2.5 ounce. For ease of use, many jiggers have fill lines on the inside or outside with often used cocktail or short measurements. The word jigger can also be used as a unit of measurement in cocktail recipes. If you happen to come across a recipe that calls for a jigger of any spirit, that refers to the standard jigger size of 1.5 ounce. So in some instances, a jigger and a shot can refer to the same thing. In general terms of a bar, the 1 ounce of the jigger is referred as a pony shot. For those interested in conversion, 1 ounce is equal to just under 30 ml, which means 1.5 ounce is just under 45 ml and 2 ounce is just shy of 60 ml. Some of us may have key interest to ask that why is it called as a jigger? There are some debates as to where the name jigger comes from. It is often credited to British sailors who named their daily allowance of booze after the jigger mast. The jigger mast is the smallest mast on a ship, so it can be assumed the sailors used the nickname as a form of grievance that their drink rations were a little light. For many years, the only alcohol measuring tool was a smaller glass. That all changed when the double-sized cocktail jigger was officially patented on 5th September 1893 by Cornelius P. Dungan in Chicago. The design of two different sized cone shapes on opposite ends of the same vessel is still a popular design among many bartenders' jiggers in use today. There are many types of jigger. First comes the Urban Bar Collie Jigger with handle. It comes in stainless steel version. It measures 25 ml and 50 ml. This is a vintage inspired cut glass design. This tattooed jigger is made up of clear crystal. It holds both 30 ml and 60 ml and it is perfect tool for making classic cocktails. This is a basic bar jigger, is often referred to a double jigger. This type of jigger has two sides that measures two different amounts. The standard double jigger measurements are 1 ounce and 2 ounces, but they can come in many different sizes. The Japanese jigger offers more than just its sleek look. Japanese style jiggers are designed more angular than a double jigger, with a thinner diameter and more height. This makes the bartender easier to pour the drink more exactly. This step designed jigger is the perfect jigger for a beginner of bartending. A stepped jigger is the easiest design for getting it just right, no matter of amount. This design makes the drink visible from the top or from outside. Thank you for watching the slides. Please drop your comments in the comment box. Cheers.